Darkus Cyril, and welcome back to Hard Reset. Last time we actually managed to get to the third part, which is something I actually haven't gotten to yet. So, let's get right on in, shall we?
Getting the first report from Sector 6. The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
Professor Percival Novak? He could be a serious threat. I don't want to hear about him again. Send new orders to CLN.
CLN 16, sending you possible location of the person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Percival Novak, shoot on sight.
Understood. I could have killed him at that time, but that would have risked everything coming out. He would have turned me into a guinea pig. It is time to settle the score.
So, our character knows him. Curious.
The wheels aren't even moving. Oh.
What?
Okay.
Well, that ain't gonna be running anytime soon. If ever.
Legitimately surprised me.
Well, no kidding. I never could have figured that out. Ow. What was that? Let's backflip. Solves that. Go around this way. Turn this off. Yep. It's a lot simpler to go that way. No fun. Oh, hold on. I was supposed to head another way, wasn't I? This way. Wait, no. Wait. I'm getting turned around. Which way was I able to head out again? Okay, that's the way I need. That's the way I came in. This was the way blocked off. Got it. Okay, so let's see what we got up here. Well, that was disappointing. What? I I think it just blew something up on the other side. What the heck is that?
Get out of the fucking way! Good lord.
Got trapped in there. I'll get this health down here. And nano. Nice. New assault. Aha. There you are. That's a little disappointing there. But whatever. Okay.
Re-medical exam.
Just help things like that. I can turn this down. Not a lot of great aerial maneuverability, but I suppose that's kind of expected. Yeah, screw it. Hop it over. Curious. Oh. Beef shot. What the hell? What the hell? Well, bring in chaos, why don't we? Holy shit. Jesus Christ! Gotta be extra careful here. When you blow one thing up, everything blows up. Jeez, frickin' leg just fell asleep. Ah, that is not fun. So how do I get that? Nope, can't get up there. How do I get... Oh, I think I need to jump up there and crawl on the side or something. Not sure. Okay, good for it. That was my theory on how I'm supposed to do it. Maybe I'm supposed to... Damn it! Maybe I'm supposed to jump on top of that, and then jump there, and then go around. I don't know for sure though. I'm hoping that's what I'm supposed to do. The controls are so glidey. Even when you start hitting the next, like going backwards, you kind of slide a little bit. Tricky, but I think I've got it. Almost made it. Never mind. So, what direction are they gonna come from? Oh shit. What? Something out there explode. His new mechs with the threat of me are kind of annoying.
barrier. You're getting close. Push on, Major.
Definitely one of these. Well, shit. Yeah, I fucked that up. Okay, I think I win. Nothing new and exciting over here. That's lame. Secret. Yeah, just let me scavenge for resources real quick. Let's see if I can find any secrets too. No secrets. Oh. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm almost dead. Holy shit. There's no health anywhere. Holy shit. I need health ASAP. Where's all the fucking health at? But at least I don't have to start that entire vicinity over. Okay. So close! Holy shit, this is gonna be tough. Oh, thank God. Holy shit. I finally beat him. Took me a little while. Yeah, four deaths. No shocker there. Oh. Yeah. That's like an F plus. You go like the American scoring system.
Son of a.
Holy shit.
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset, the paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bizarre is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain... gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only six people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
How would you know that I...
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, me. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender. But I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher, billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait!
The hell?
Damn it, son of a bitch.
Trust me. Use your gift.
What are you hiding in there, Professor? The lesser evil, my ass. HQ, CLN 16, target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Punches this time, holy hell.
Destroy Novak's laboratory and all data found inside. Clear your way to remain.
a souped up one. Good lord. Whew. Holy shit. You watch this one?
The pilot was successfully mounted.
I got this. I was on a sniper.
Customer, will you have 20% discount?
Intense music just for one little enemy. Hmm. What's the name here? Or is this literally just... secret. Yep, just a secret.
Thank you.
Holy shit. The hell? Somebody shooting over. Oh, it's you fuckers. Grenades? Get it? Whew, I think I got it. Secret, nice. That was a little bit of a disappointment. I'll go. Whew. Is it progress or is this progress? That's progress, I think. Wait. That's the way I came in. Okay, so that is progress there. So let's just collect those. Well, shit. Secret found. Nice. What the? Oh. shit. Ooh. I think I'm gonna call it here. I think we're recording for about an hour now, so I think that's enough time for this video. Yeah. Once again, my terribleness at first-person shooter games is kind of showing its face. So I haven't been talking much, like commentating. I've been honestly just kind of focusing on this. sorry about that. Despite my terribleness at this, it's honestly pretty damn fun. Yeah, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Tell me your favorite part, or to give some tips. I'm definitely not gonna turn that down for sure. let's see what else. If you enjoy the content, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know whenever I'm gonna be uploading again. Whether I'm gonna be blasting my way through the cyberpunk world of hard reset, or if Gresham is gonna be exploring his way through the eldritch horror that is H.P. Lovecraft. Or whatever may be coming in the future. Be sure to subscribe and ring the notification bell so you always know when it happens. Sorry about that. Just really drowsy because of work. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. This is Darkus Cyril, and I'm signing out.